hear the drummer drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it. To be standing at the summit and plummet, how come it wasn't what I thought it was? Was it too good to be true? Have nothing, get it all, but too much of it, then lose it again. Did I swallow hallucinogens? Cause if not, where the hell did it go? Cause here I sit in Lucifer's den, by the touch of it, just choosing to sin. Even if it means I'm selling my soul, just to be the undisputed again. Do whatever I gotta do just to win, cause I got this motherfucking cloud over my head. Crown around it, thorns on it, cracks in it, but you morons think they got to be back. Somehow now back to the underdog, but no matter how loud that I park, the sport is something I never bow out at. I complain about the game, I shout and I pout, it's a love hate, but I found out that I can move a mountain of doubt, even when you bitches are counting me out, and I appear to be down for the count. Only time I ever been out and about is driving around town with my fucking whereabouts in a doubt, cause I've been lost trying to figure what I did to get here, but I'm not a quitter, gotta get up, give it all, I gotta give up. Spit on shit, I'm stepped on, I kept going, I'm trying to be headstrong, but it feels like I slept on my neck wrong. Cause you're moving on to the next, but is the respect gone? Cause someone told me that.
Oh shit, okay. Let me meet up real quick. We down by two. Let me get back in this bitch. God damn!
I think I see why a lot of rappers get on these features and try to show out on a track with me, but it actually has to be a fucking blowout to get me to retire. Tell these new artists the kings never die. I know shit has changed in this age. Fuck a Twitter page, did it to say I've been upstage? Why am I online? It's driving me crazy. I'm riding shotgun, trying to get a gauge. I'm on top, but I'm not gonna conform. But it stays passing this shit in opinion sway. I can hear him say, if I stay passionate, maybe I can stay Jay Miraculous. Come back as if I went away, but the track to just say,
so much.
For the renegade, someone's gonna make me blow my composure. Here I go again, center stage, and I feel like I'm in a cage.
Like someone what a champion of all. It's the one who I laugh at them, cause why can't we let them all?
So fuck what these cynics say.
It's a ghost that showed it when my back's against the wall, and I'm under attack again, and I'll act as if I'm posed up with this pin of rage.
Okay, John, I see you.
Office on the floor, stacked against the door. Are they just metaphors for the odds of me coming back again? Cause all the accomplishments, accolades, awards, and trophies just don't mean jack anymore. Cause I'm here today and gone tomorrow, and I'm not gonna be
here to stay, even when I'm gone. When I close my eyes through the passage of time,
I want it, I'm coming to get it. So you son of a bitch, just don't dump, you're gonna get ridiculed. Critics will end up in critical, thinking shit is dope while you're gonna get it smoked. And I ain't stopping till I'm on top again, all alone and on a throne, like a token of respect or a homage poem or an ode. I'm an ode tossed in the air by my own arm and launched so hard it broke my collarbone.
And when it's my time to go, I'm still not leaving.
Stopping no one, I don't know, but I've been told of obstacle that blocks your road, yeah, knock it over. Time to go for that pot of gold.
Cause they say kings never die, just as Jam as the J. They just grow wings and they fly, so heads up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and probe up these moments, cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be over.
Trying to secure your legacy like Shakur, and ensure nobody's ever gonna be what you were. So before you're leaving this earth,
yo, John, that boy has low HP, man, get him. Yo, what the fuck, John?
Plus I'm thinking that they're mistaking my kindness for weakness, dealing with meanness. I went from kind of milk and farina to flipping burgers on the grill for some peanuts. Securus to arenas, call me Gilbert Arenas. Still appeal to the dreamers. I made it to the silver screen, but Rocky still with the Themis. Khalil on the beat, cause making the beat ain't the same. Feeling to me is killing the beat is so fulfilling to me is what filling the seat is. That sound, vomit, thirsting, how common, underground, down and deep, outside of stomach, ground, thriving, hunger, out, priming everyone. God, just give me one shot. Swear that I won't let you down. I'm gonna be around forever in the day, even in the ground. You ain't never, ever gonna hear me say I ain't.
I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble.
big trouble. And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You are just what the doctor.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap box. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic,
kill them all.
This liberty, gibbity, hibbity, hip-hop, you don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack, rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy, gag, nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that.